Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Bruce Wayne of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton, your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
I'll deal with him.
You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected you, Fate. But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity. From the chaos you unleashed.
Voices are gone.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way.
We always do.
Up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas. This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me. Create a bypass loop. Put the ship on autopilot.
Trying. A ship? You will not destroy my collection! Relinquish my ship! Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Surrender. Said, I'm persistent. We need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The city's...
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Ghost City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Don't do this! You don't want to follow Clark.
I'm not following anyone. You've never understood Atlantis, Bruce. We are an ancient people with an old-fashioned sense of justice.
Atlantis needs to get with the times.
I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
Batman knew they'd double-cross him. We have to move.
There's no escape. You wish to fall? So be it.
To Kandak, Adam. Stay here and you'll be prosecuted.
You'd have to capture me, Batman. And I've underestimated you for the last time.
Ancient wisdom. Wasted. Supergirl, where are you?
They're following me.
Lead them to the cave.
She led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
This is the last time, Bruce. No more secrets, no more schemes.
Schemes? I'm not the one who stoked Clark's worst fears.
To pacify man's world, Cal needed steel, not compassion.
But you didn't bring peace. You started a war.
Hail Artemis!
Oh.
technique is flawed.
Over.
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Do you remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
That was a good memory.
From another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too.
Quit, Bruce. You can't win.
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit.
Mr. Boy Scout.
Is he?
He'll be out for a while. I'm sorry, Kara.
For what?
I couldn't save him. Kara, it's safe now.
Even without my powers, the Phantom Zone can't hold me. I'll be back.
We'll be ready.
Cal, I don't... I wish...
We were family, Kara.
We still are. I hope someday you'll see that.
Are you all right?
No. This symbol should give people hope. He made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again. Welcome to the Circle of Trust.